Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mangs, and I welcome you to part 5 of Let's Play Fire Emblem. Fire
Emblem. I knew I was gonna say that eventually.
Oh, so typical me. Welcome to Let's Play Pokémon Fire Red. No, not Fire. Why did I get the Fire from? It's just Pokémon Red. I really want to say Fire Emblem, but no. All right, so took a trip back to the Pokémon Center, and welcome. Welcome to our newest member, it's Soma! Thought I had to name a Pokemon after him, he's like one of my oldest subscribers. And he always diligently comments on my videos. So yeah, you're a Sparrow. Hope you're happy. Sparrow is actually not that bad, it's a shit ton of speed and attack, which I really like. So yeah, and it's a worthy candidate to get Fly. Although I suppose Mr. Antonin would also be able to learn Fly, since he's a Beedrill and all. Anyway! I also took the liberty just to level him up like 2 or 3 times, you know, cut off a little bit of the super boring grinding that sometimes needs to happen in this game. Just did that off camera. I don't know if you guys are okay with that. I hope you are. All right. Well, eek! Did you touch me? Suppose I did. What's up with all these lasses and their suggestive comments? Like, seriously. Oh, it's a fucking Jigglypuff. Wonderful. They're just gonna sing me to death, isn't it? Well, let's pike it. Pike actually does a lot of damage. Oh no. My peck just... Oh, that really sucks. Well, my peck's gone. I guess I'll just leer it. Oh well. So much disabled no more. I'm sorry, but that's a little bit funny. Like... It would be really funny if you use Disable on someone and they end up in a wheelchair. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, wow. Oh, shit. That was a pretty heavy pounding I just took there. Derp, derp. Wow, that's actually super scary. Oh, no, I shouldn't really do this with Helia, should I? Helia is a super glass... Oh, my fucking god. Oh, Jesus. Helia does a lot of damage, but she also takes a lot of damage. Oh my god, no, I'm not risking it. I am not risking it. Get him, Mr. Antonin. Brrr. Ow. Jesus Christ, this Jigglypuff hurts like a bitch. There we go. Ah! It's a lot of experience actually. Ah, nice. Antonin grew to level 11. I actually didn't really check out his stats, did I? That's it? Like, okay. Wow, these lasses are really suggestive. Red 4 is at the foot of Mount Moon! Yeah, how are Mr. Antonin's stats now, anyway? Let's see. 24 attack and 24 speed. Actually, pretty decent. Also, bug types are the only types in the game who are actually strong against psychic. Which is actually kind of cool. Beedrill isn't that bad, actually, for Pokemon. Oh, okay, this isn't a trainer. Phew! I better take a rest! Ugh! A tunnel from Cerulean takes a lot of... Oh my god, am I gonna go through a tunnel? Route 3, Mt.Moon ahead. Oh, this is where I can get my Moonstone. I can get Helia to become a Nidoking. Yeah, I thought it would be a Nidoqueen, but apparently I am not good at guessing genders. Oh crap, this is not good. Mt.Moon tunnel entrance. Oh, this is not the Subat Cave, is it? Ouch! I tripped over a rocky Pokemon! Geodude! Dude! Oh, there's a Pokemon Center here. Well, that's nice. If you have too many Pokemon, you should store them via PC. I have 6 Pokeballs set in my... Did he just say 6 Pokemons in his balls? I have 6 Pokeballs set in my belt. That's what he said. At most, you can carry 6 Pokemon. I don't know why I'm talking to all these guys. Team Rocket attacks Cerulean citizens! Team Rocket is always in the news! Man. Hello there. Oh, he doesn't say, man, hello there. Hello there. Have I got a deal just for you? I'll let you have a swell Magikarp for just 500. Of course. Of course I'll take a Magikarp. Oh, crap. I need to give him a nickname to Magikarp. Oh, wow. I'm gonna have to think about this for a while. Say hello to Savari the Magikarp! He's not the strongest kid in class, not the smartest guy in class, and certainly not the fastest guy in class, but eventually he'll turn into a Gyarados and kick the shit out of everyone. 500 points. Sorry, 500 money for her fucking Magikarp. The best trade I've ever made in my entire life. Well, I don't give refunds. It's okay. I don't want him. Yes, I know you can catch a Magikarp with a fishing rod. Pretty easily, too. But wow, we have like, we have a full team of Pokemon right now. That's kind of cool. I'll still keep catching Pokemon, though, so I can have her extras in case some of my guys die, which I'm sure they will, eventually. Alright, I say we start leveling up Swarry right away. There we go. We can splash his way to victory. Alright, what kind of tunnel is this? Mt.Moon, tunnel entrance. Oh, we're in Mt.Moon already. Oh, let's see if we can get a Moonstone. Okay. Beware, Zubat is a bloodsucker! Okay. Oh no, it's a Zubat, guys. We're gonna see a lot of those, trust me. It's okay. We can splash. Alright, so we should probably switch over to Zoma. I wanna catch the Zubat, of course, because he's the first guy I meet. So I do want a Zubat in my collection. That'd be nice. That's not very effective. Let's just pack him a little. Oh, that's fine. Da 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 da. We're gonna be meeting a lot of Zubats. Let me just say that. Ah, come on. Okay, one more, and I think we we're good. Ah, we can do another one. Although, if I crit, he'll die, so... Let's actually... No, you know what, he can take another one, that's okay. Oh, that was close. Okay, he should be ripe for capturing right now. Alright, let's throw a Pokeball. We have 5 Pokeballs left. There we go! Zubat was caught! Alright! Let's see, forms colonies in perpetual dark places, uses ultrasonic something. I always miss that last part. Alright, I think I want to name this guy after my homeboy Daniel Kelly. Maybe I'll just call him Daniel then. Yeah, he's next on the list. So Danny... No, Danae. Danielle. Is it with one L or two L? I can't actually remember. I gotta go check. Alright, it's one L. Okay, so Daniel Kelly, you got your Pokemon. Well, eventually you got your Pokemon at least, because this one's going to the box. Well, you better hope that someone in my team dies. Oh, hello.
What? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here!
It's another lass. Oh no, it's a Clefairy. Oh, that's actually kind of scary. I think the Clefairy will kill Swarry. Okay, who should we use against the Clefairy? Mr. Antonin! Bzzz. Oh, fuck you. No, I ain't having that shit. I didn't bring any awakening with me. Alright, no, we're switching over to Magrowth then. Bzzz. No! Haha! Didn't affect me. Wait a minute, are Rattatas immune to sleep? I'm actually not sure. It seems like they kinda are. Hey. Oh no, not tackle. Well, that's garbage. Oh no, Magrath can't do shit right now. Yep. That was a critical hit. Oh, fuck this shit. Well, here I go. God, all my Pokemon are gonna end up sleeping now. No. Okay, we're good. Clefairy does have its defense reduced slightly. Wow. God damn it, Pound hurts so much. No. God fucking damn it. Seriously, I hate Clefairy.
Oh my god. Now it's gonna. Ah, oh, no. Oh shit. Crap. I guess it's gonna have to be. No, Magroth is asleep. It's gonna have to be Soma then, I suppose. The enemy's weak. You got him, Soma. Ah, oh, come on. Ow! Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this Clefairy is super scary. Okay, it's gonna be up to class then. Don't sing. Please don't sing. No! Okay, it didn't affect me. Good. Jesus Christ, that was one tough Clefairy. Well, a lot of experience for all my team then. No level ups though.
I lost?
Yes, you did. You know what? That's, yeah, I'm not gonna sit here and let my entire team be asleep. I'm sorry, I'm gonna be a little bit of a party pooper and go back to the Pokémon Center. The Pokémon Center. Because I ain't just having that bullshit. There we go. I want to use Splash once, though. Like, before Swarry becomes a Gyarados, I want to use Splash once. Alright, what's over here? A Zubat, apparently. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of Zubats. Alright, we're gonna use Splash, guys. We're gonna use Splash. Oh no, no, that's super effective, isn't it? No! Okay, no, it's not. Nah! No effect. I love Splash. Alright, I'm just gonna Amber this sucker. Yeah, expect to see like a bazillion Zubats before we reach the end of this cave. Also, I've had some wine. I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Probably not. Bow. What? Alright, they're not grass type. Oh, Mangs, you idiots. Keep remembering, Zubat is not grass. Zubat is poison and flying. Oh well. Okay, ooh. What's this? TM12? Well, allow me to take a look. Water gun? Can we teach this a Magikarp? Magroth? Seriously? Rattata can learn water gun? Well, you know, that's actually kind of cool, but you know, Rattata has pretty crap special though. Hmm. Doesn't Gyarados learn water gun? I think it does. Oh my god, Magroth with water gun? That's actually kind of cool. I actually kind of want him to learn water gun. Fuck it, YOLO! Rattata with the water gun! Also, that reminds me, maybe I should teach Bite to someone. Okay, everyone except for Swarry can learn that. Glacilia, Magroth, Mr. Entenen, Zoma. Mr. Entenen, learn Bide. Yes, I am not going to be very considerate with what TMs I learn to my Pokemon. Just warning you guys. Wow, I want to check out Magroth's new water gun. It's a shame I can't learn that to Magikarp, though. It's a really big shame. He's a fucking fish, yet he can't learn water gun. I mean, what the fuck? Like, seriously. Alright, show us your new water gun. Yay, it's super not effective. Oh my god, that's probably the stupidest thing I've done in a very long time. And coming from me, that says a lot. I think Quick Attack is way superior here. The problem I have with Zubats is the fact that Leech Life has the most tedious animation. It's like the fucking Light Tome in Fire Emblem 4 and 5. It just goes on for fucking ever. But at least it's a little bit better than Zubats continuously using Supersonic on you. That is very annoying. There we go. Is this guy out for a fight too? Suspicious men are in the cave. What about you? I don't know. It's a bug catcher.
Weedle!
Well, Mr. Entenen. Bzzz. I love the sound Beedrill makes. Ha! Let's use Bide. Yeah, take that, Weedle. Oh no, don't string shot me. What the fuck? That's not nice. No, you're supposed to attack me. Come on, that's not fun. Okay, there you go. Alright, Mr. Antonin, unleashed energy! Well, that was kinda anticlimactic. 2 out of 10, bad move. Will not use again. Well, Mr. Antonin, you kinda disappoint. Ba 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 ba. But then again, once he learns Twin Needle, then he's gonna be pretty darn good. Yay! Sorry, grew to level 6! Awesome. Kakuna? Yeah, I think I will. Let's change to Magroth. Isn't Water Gun super effective versus Kakuna? I can't remember. Let's find out. It's not particularly effective, no. Well... thanks to Magroth's amazing special stat, this might take a while. What the fuck is a bug catcher doing inside this cave anyway? There's no bugs here. Okay, I think we've reached a point where Water Gun probably deals more damage than Quick Attack. Yep. Like, what does he even do? Does he pee on the guy? I don't even know. Isn't Water Gun pretty darn crappy? Like, at least Bubble Beam or Bubble has a chance to paralyze, doesn't it? I actually don't remember. Bubble has a chance to do something. I don't really know what's the deal is with Water Gun, but I'm guessing it's just weak because Magroth has a crappy special stat, not because it's actually a weak move. Wow, that's a lot of experience. Holy crap. Alright. You got me! I saw him! I'm sure they're from Team Rocket! Alright. Oh, a potion! How nice. I actually needed those. That's good. Alright, there's a ladder here, but curiosity tells me to always explore the areas before I go down ladders. I'm just gonna be intercepted by a Zubat. No big deal. Now, what takes down a Zubat quickly? Helia, maybe? Yep! I guess they're nice for grinding experience, though. Let's see... Horn Attack! Yeah! Oh, nice! 2 Horn Attacks and he's dead. I'd say that's efficient use of time. Oh god, it's super effective? What the fuck? Okay, that's not nice. Okay, no Helia versus these Zubats then. God, you don't get any experience from these bloody Zubats. Alright, we'll do this guy then. Go through this cave to get to Cerulean City! Right, that's a city with mist in it, isn't it? Pretty sure it is. Beep beep! Well, sorry, we're leveling you up. Slowly but surely. Alright, Soma is actually super effective against Caterpie. Aha! I'm gonna peck you to death. It's super effective. You see, I remember certain things. It's kinda easy to remember that birds are good against bug Pokemon because, you know, birds eat bugs and all that good stuff. So that was kinda easy to remember. Okay. Yay, Soma grew to level 10! Let's see, yeah, pretty alright stats, at least he's got a lot of speed. Okay, who's this guy? Metapod. Yeah, I want to change out to Swari. Because I want that Gyarados. I can't remember when he levels up. Guess we'll find out. And then we'll switch over to... Class, I suppose? Just Ember the guy, one-shot him. Bump 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 bump
Bum ba da 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 da. Oh, nice! Our Magikarp is leveling up, guys! He actually has a lot of defense. Alright, Caterpie. Yeah, I want to change to Soma, of course. Soma's the Caterpie Slayer. Destroyer of bugs. Yeah! Of course it's super effective. Are you gonna string shot me? Like I care. Pack! That marks the end of Bug Catcher. Did you guys hear that? It's like a weird bass in the background. I don't think I've ever heard that before. There it's gone. But I lost. But these guys have such thoughtful non-generic quotes. Subat is tough, but it can be useful if you catch one. Wow, yeah, I don't think I'll be able to catch a Subat in this cave. That feat is just too legendary for me to undertake. I'm sorry. The line is drawn there. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'll end this part right here. Can we get out of this cave, or are we lost forever in a sea of Subats? I guess we'll find out. I'll see you next time, goodbye.